I did not know that pigmented makeup could be a bad thing, but I totally understand some people prefer a lighter tint rather than a full coverage lip color. Good thing is, you can control the amount of pigment that comes out with these lip stains. If you just want sheer coverage, you can wipe off the excess pigment with a tissue. But rest assured, whatever look you prefer, know that our lip stains are not moving anywhere. They last overnight onto the next day for me.